since the day we met, I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. So won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make them turn their heads every place we go. So won't you please be my, be my, be my little baby. Say you'll be my darling. Be my baby now, right now. I'll make you happy, baby. Just wait and see. Every kiss you give me, I'll give you three. Since the day I saw you, I have been waiting for you. You know I will adore you till eternity. So won't you please be my, be my, be my little baby. Say you'll be my darling, be my baby now, right now. Be my, be my little baby. Say you'll be my darling, be my baby now, right now.
Hey y'all. I'm Emily Ann. I'll be your babe for the next half hour. To tell you a little about myself, I spent the last 10 years driving around the country in a 1993 Toyota Previa van. I started out in Washington State, where the clouds are gray and the people have tattoos and piercings. I got a couple tattoos. We had a good time. But it was time to move on, and I'm headed south. Went to LA. Tried my hand at brushing my hair. Didn't really take. So then I headed east. Went through Texas. Made my way up to Memphis. Discovered country music. But it wasn't until I made it to Urbana, Illinois, that I found some people and some folks where I thought I could call this place home. So here's a little song I wrote about that journey. I went down against traffic on a one-way street. Couldn't look back. Stressing what's ahead of me. I moved to the prairie. I left the mountains aflame. They called me crazy. I said I heard my name. The winds whispered, Emily, let me do you some good. Let me do you some. Do you some good. When I was a girl, I wouldn't dare to take up space. Crying, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for this ugly face. How many hours will it take to undo my brain and show my true colors? Make the rules for my own game. In my game, everyone deserves some good. Let me do you some. Let me do you some good. I got a bad habit, chasing those who won't chase me. Playing the victim. unrequitedly. But then they came at me. I was free to be myself so completely. I just have to believe when they said, baby, let me do you some good. Let me do you some. Let me do you some good. Let me do you some. Well, I hope I can do you a little good today. Thanks for listening in. You know, these last few months haven't been easy on any of us, and I think it's really important that we take the time to kind of pull out and see the big picture, like the big story of our lives and how we came to be. So, I, you know, 10 out of 10 would recommend doing that for yourself. And here's a little song I wrote, my little attempt at my story. Both my granddads lived and worked in a tiny town called Charter Oak. Otto was a preacher, Dick owned a bar full of drinking folk. Then one bright sunny morning, they ran in at the corner store. A hello just wouldn't do, they had a bone to pick sore. Where you been? I ain't seen you, cried the concerned preacher. Well, the barkeep laughed and winked, said I ain't seen you in my bar neither. And they're both a part of me, and that's how I came to be a church girl on Saturday night. And I'm a rock and roll queen in the Sunday morning light. No rest for the wicked, no sleep for the divine. I got a song to sing both day and night. Some people wake up knowing they're right. If they make a mistake, they're ready to fight. They can lock a kidney cage to sleep at night. All they gotta do is get to church on time. And you know my God is not chained to the church. I'm the same everywhere I go, for better or worse. And my faith has a job for me. It's to sing my song till we all feel free. That's why I'm a church girl on Saturday night. And I'm a rock and roll queen in the Sunday morning light. No rest for the wicked, no sleep for the divine. I got a song to sing both day and night. Both day and night. You know, yeah, it's true. I'll sing for anybody. Barflies, you know, trees, kids. And this next one is for the kids. So, mom, dad, you can take a break. This one's just for the kids. Can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you want to. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. But you can be happy if you want to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. You can't drive around with the tiger in your car. You can't drive around with the tiger in your car. You can't drive around with the tiger in your car, because tigers can get corona too. All right, you're right, you got me. That's not really how the song goes, but when I heard Roger Miller singing this song the other day, I thought, wow, man before his time. He, you know, because there's a lot of things we can't do during pandemic. So I asked my friends to write a few new verses with me, and here's what we came up with. Can't have a pizza party with all your friends. Can't have a big party in a tiny room. Can't have a pizza party with all your friends, but you can have a party on Zoom. Can't eat ice cream with your mask on. Can't eat ice cream with your mask on. Can't eat ice cream with your mask on. But you can be happy if you want to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down, do it, do it, do it. Can't hug your grandma if she don't live at home. Can't hug your grandma if she don't live at home. Can't even play her your trombone. But you can sing to her on the phone. Maybe a little something like this. I love you, Grandma, I love you, Grandma, I love you. I love you, Grandma, I love you, Grandpa, I love you. I love you, Grandma, I love you. Woo! Don't forget to call your grandparents. I bet they miss you. I know, I miss mine. But, you know, as Roger Miller was saying, you can be happy if you put your mind to it. It's not always that easy, especially not during pandemic. But, you know, it gets a little easier if you go outside. I rode my bicycle past your window last night. I roller skated to your door at daylight. It almost seems like you're avoiding me. Okay, Lord, you got something I need. Well, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think that we should get together and try them out to see. I've been looking around a while. You got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I ride my bike, I roller skate. Don't drive no car. Don't go too fast, but I go pretty far. For somebody who don't drive, I've been all around the world. Some people say I'm down all right for a girl. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new key. I think that we should get together and try them out to see. I've been looking around a while. You got something for me. Oh, I got a brand new pair of roller skates. You got a brand new. You got a brand new. You got a brand new key. Whew. It's easy to get hot inside or out. Whew. Well, you know, sticking to this theme, I know it's nearly impossible to be happy all the time, as much as we put our minds to it. But, you know, it's important to let yourself feel all the feelings that you have. And I know these last few months, I've been missing my friends a lot. I'll bet you have too. Here's a song I wrote about that. Wish I could get in the car and drive to some small town, sleepy dive. Sing for strangers in their whiskey soaked sides, but I'm stuck on a map of my. It's late at night and I can't sleep. Trees in the paths of rustled sheets. My mind's lost on those back roads now. May my heart compass rose, spinning me around. Legend tells I found a way somehow. I wish I could get in the car and drive straight to your door and waltz inside. Here in the heartland, you're too far away. Gotta sing to the wind and hope it carries your name. Tracing the paths of rustled sheets, your mind's lost on those back roads now. May your heart lead you blind to a clear blue morning light, a compass rose spinning you around. Legend somehow. Well, you know, I've been missing all of you, seeing all of you regularly. And I think in hard times, it's especially important to count all the little things, the tiny things that make you happy. Count them twice, every day. So here's a little song by Bobby Russell that does just that.
Well, I'll wake up in the morning with my hair down in my eyes, and she says, hi. Stumble to the breakfast table while the kids are off to school. Goodbye. She reaches out, takes my hand, squeezes it, says, how you feeling? Look across at smiling lips, it warms my heart, and I see my morning sun. If that's not loving me, then all I gotta say, God didn't make little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. There's no such thing as Dr. Seuss, Disneyland, or Mother Goose, and no nursery rhymes. God didn't make little green apples, and it don't rain in Indianapolis in the summertime. When I start feeling low, I think about a face aglow, and it is my mind. Well, sometimes I call her up, knowing she's busy. Ask her, see if she could get away. Maybe we could grab a bite to eat. She stops what she's doing. She hurries down to meet me. I'm always late. She sits waiting patiently and smiles when she sees me, 'cause she's made that way. And if that's not loving me, well, no, gotta say, God didn't make little green apples, and it don't snow in Minneapolis when the winter comes. There's no such thing as make-believe, puppy dogs or autumn leaves, no BB guns. God didn't make little green apples, and the leaves don't drop in Champaign or Banner when the fall comes.
when I start to feeling bad, think of all the times we had and the songs we sung. Well, we sure have sung quite a few tonight, whatever time it is that you're watching this. And I want to thank the Rose Bowl Tavern, the great home of country music, and the Urbana Free Library for asking me to play. Thanks for listening. I want to leave you with a little message of hope. And until we meet again. Love will guide us. Peace has tried us. Hope inside us will lead the way. On the road from greed to giving. Love will guide us through the hard night. If you can not sing like an angel, if you cannot speak before thousands, you can give from deep within you. You can change the world with your love, 'cause love will guide us. Peace is tried. Next time, everybody. See you later.